Hello everyone, and welcome to part 5, no, not part 5, part 4 of Let's Play Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. And last part we got Ankylosaurus. This galaxy. After these three shipments get in, I'm gonna all
message from Dr. Gray.
What should we do with this?
No problem.
Hey, I just did my fucking job. Oh, I don't know how to fix that.
Message from Dr. Wu.
What should we do here?
Welcome back.
Good!
Message from Dr. Lee.
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Message from Dr. Gray.
Yep. Trash cans. go. Yeah, it's not that I'm going to talk about much in this game. It's just not really much to talk about. I could tank for all the minions in one game, but I'm not going to.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Where's my Spinosaurus? Okay.
Urgent message from John Kelly.
Oh, dude, why are you two guys calling? Wow, this would be like a two fucking 10-part Let's Play.
Message from Peter Ludlow.
Would it be possible?
Message from Dr. Wu.
Yay,
yes,
family and friends back home? Why not purchase some official Jurassic Park souvenirs to really make you jealous? Available from the nearest souvenir stand.
What would you recommend in this situation?
Okay. I need to go this way. Oh, shit. I did not see that mountain.
Things are good.
Six, Spinosaurus. Five-star rating. And, I want to tell you one thing, guys, right now. Spinosaurus is not... This game, they programmed the Spinosaurus just doesn't work with the Spinosaurus. They harm each other. And I'll show you how and I'm going to end up dying.
What should we do with
message from Dr. Green?
Oh, dude, what? No way.
Great.
Dude, Spinosaurus, kick ass.
It's good to know you're keeping an eye on things.
Excellent. People seem to be very happy right now.
How are you today?
Thank you.
Bye. $20,000 for transport and equipment, and you cannot afford it. You don't have enough money. Holy fuck, $20,000. That's a lot of money, guys. Pretty much all herbivores get along with each other, but for some reason, just for some reason, and species just does not live very well with other species. It's not like it's very well with its own species for some reason. It just doesn't like it for some reason. These are bad out of time, so I have to punch all these videos, all four of them, post them.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Great!
$15,000. Oh, no, I should show you something.